Yeah, my name is Ivan Faratrić and I'm the community manager slash marketing assistant for Games Revolted, and we're working on Phageborn online card game.
So what are you showing here at Gamescom with Phageborn?
Yeah, we're showing actually the progress that we've made with the game. Like, it runs much smoother, the assets are better, and we're actually quite close to release. So yeah, but there's still work to do, but yeah, we're better.
Lots of balancing.
Balancing, of course. Yeah.
So for people who don't know what Phageborn is, kind of give a little brief description about what this game's all about.
We're an online card game set in the Dark Fantasy universe, and we have these unique elements to the game, like the dual resource system, the dual battlegrounds, and the much anticipated 2v2 multiplayer mode.
Talk about how your resource system works in the game, if you have one.
Resource system? Yeah, we have dual resources that are used for different things. So like, we have essence and energy. Essence is used for casting units, and energy is used for like special attacks, for your avatar attacks, and for setting traps and so on.
What are some of the challenges in while making a card game in 2019?
What are the challenges? Well, the challenges especially for an indie studio, it's to be seen, you know, and you need to be differentiated, you know, because the community always asks like, oh, is it like Hearthstone? Is it like Magic? Is it like, yeah? So, I mean, we really like to set ourselves apart. But I mean, people will always find familiar elements. But yeah, Phageborn is actually quite unique in some of its elements.
So what are some of the different ways people can obtain new cards to play with? Obviously they can buy them, but are there other systems in place?
Yeah. I think we haven't actually talked about it. We weren't ready yet to reboot develop. So yeah, Phageborn will be a premium buy-to-play game. So yeah, there won't be any kind of gameplay altering microtransactions. So no boosters, no nothing like that, EXP boosts. So we actually want you to play the game, to progress by simply playing the game. We actually really want you to unlock all our cards as quickly as possible, so it won't feel grindy at all. And the fact is, Phageborn is made in such a way that we want to provide people with more options. So like, cards that you'll unlock later won't be necessarily better, but they'll just provide you more options for deck building and for building synergies and so on.
How many different kinds of cards do you have in the game right now?
We'll have around almost 500.
That's a lot of cards for a starting card game.
We also have like planned really close to release. We'll have an expansion. We will add these guys. Yeah, like two more factions, and they'll also bring more cards, more avatars, and yeah.
So how often are you planning to do expansions? Is it like every 6 months, every year?
We haven't set a plan yet, like a roadmap, but we plan to have them regularly.
When will Phageborn officially release?
We don't have a set release date, but it will release later this year.